Hi, today we're going to be talking about the VanQuest Personal Pocket. Alright, I either use this as my wallet or I use this as my wallet. But I always like to use one, keep one or the other near myself, as well as my VanQuest Maximizer Organizer. Please look in the description below for how I've packed this one or other hiking, survival and camping information. On my personal self, I keep a flick blade for personal protection. It also has a fire starter on there, so a flint. It also has a torch as well, or a whistle. In my pocket, I keep a nice compass for navigational purposes. Check my channel out for how to use that as well. Or I keep a lighter in my other pocket, like so. All right, so has some good attachments on the back, good handle on the top. You can put a badge on the top. It's got Velcro and it opens up just nice like this. All right, inside, I've packed it really tight, full of a lot of stuff for survival. So you've got a lighter, you've got a fire starter or a flint, another one. Just give that a strike. You can strike some twine, and that, if you've got no dry tinder, you can use that to start a fire. Or you've got some cordage there. There's also a little clip there if you need to clip something on your bag. I've also got a whistle for notification. Sticking with fire, I've got some storm and windproof matches. There's about 50 in there. So if your other sources aren't working, you've got some there too. I've also got a chemical fire starter. So you can break a little square off there and just give it a go. It will light when it's wet and it's wrapped in some foil there. So that's some chemical fire starter there too. So you've got one, two, three, four different ways of starting a fire there if you do not know the authentic way through friction, etc. like that. Got a torch with a lanyard and a little carabiner, some safety pins here. I've got water for purification tablets, so there's 50 tablets in there. You put one tablet per 1 liter and then you've got yourself some purified water. But it also is important to know other ways to purify water, so please check out my channel for how to use all these instruments in a much more in-depth way. Here's a little utility tool. So you've got wire cutters there, some pliers. It's also got some flick blades, screwdrivers, things like that. Just a nice little handy tool. We all know the Swiss Army knife. This is quite a good one. It's got about 15 to 20 different attachments plus toothpicks and tweezers. Here's another little flick blade as well. So if you just need that for some bushcraft, you need to do it for hunting, or gathering up little tinder. There's a torch as well. Now remember, this is just pocket size. I'll put the dimensions in there, but this is tiny. So to have all this, so there's that. There's a pen. So if you need that for writing down navigational purposes or communication, you've got yourself a pen. Here I've got one large big bag. So that's for gathering wood, gathering berries or gathering food or creating a solar still. Check out the description on how to make a solar still to get water, or you can carry goods. Here you can filter water using this. So this is a bagged netting. So you can put your charcoal there, your coal, your rocks, your sand and your soil, and then you can filter some water. You can also use it if you need for some fishing or something like that. Talking about fishing, I've got a fishing kit in here as well. So it's important to be able to, you know, maximize the use of this personal pocket. So you've got a hook, hooks, sinkers, and about 5 meters of fishing line in there. You can wrap that around a big long stick, and I can teach you how to fish just using that. Also in here, there's some sewing and needle threads. So if you need to patch up your tent or patch up your clothes or yourself. So you see you've got some needles and threads in there. Also in here, we have some Band-Aids. We have a survival plan. It's good to have a plan, a bug out location. Check out my channel for bug out locations. So this isn't your number one first aid kit, but it's just something if you've got some blisters and you need to patch yourself up. Another bag as well. So it's important to have extra options for carrying stuff. Some anti-inflammatories in case, and some Panadol as well. So it's good to have a dual purpose there. And I did have, something must have fallen out. And here I've got some snare wire or some trip wire. So in case I need to build, you know, a little bit of a snare to catch some possums or something like that. There's also in here is a saw. So in case I need to gather some wood and collect some firewood. So that just loops around your fingers like so, and you can get some firewood. So that's a handy little saw there. So what have we got? We've got fire, we've got water, we've got hunting, we've got fishing, we've got navigation, we've got illumination, we've got first aid, we've got gathering items and filtering items. So please, and some handy tools. If you have any questions, if there's anything you would like to be taught or learn about, feel free to chuck it in. I appreciate your support. Remember, there's other videos in there to do with empowerment, transcendence, awakening, consciousness in nature, or getting out hiking, camping as well. But remember to check out all my survival stuff. Thank you so much for your support. Please subscribe, and have a great day. Happy hiking. Take care. Thanks.